To make a butterfly, you must first know its morphology. The butterfly has two antennas, with sensory organs like smell and touch, one body with four wings to move. The materials used are a toilet paper roll, a twine and a pair of scissors. The first stage is to cut the toilet paper roll crosswise into equal parts of six small cylinders. One cylinder will be used for the body, four cylinders for the wings, and one cylinder for the antennas. To make the antennas, the cylinder is cut in half and rolled up on each side to have a nice shape. Thus, the different parts of the butterfly are made. The wings are then assembled to the body by passing the twine through the two cylinders and making a knot. The same twine is reused to assemble the other cylinders. The same process for assembling the different cylinders is done on the other side of the body. The butterfly has now four wings. Finally, the antennas are attached at the top of the body, also with a knot. Finally, cut off any excess twine. To hang the butterfly, a knot is made at the antennas. By attaching other butterflies, it is possible to make a garland. The butterflies can be used as a decor items on a wall and also for the special occasions such as the Christmas party. Beyond their beauty, butterflies are important to the ecosystems. To find out more about butterflies, visit our website exploreecology.com and subscribe to our channel. See you soon!